Johnston officials who responded to a fatal apartment shooting back in May say the shooter acted in self-defense. This happened near Northwest 62nd and Northwest Beaver Drive, where police found two people with gunshot injuries. Polk County Attorney Kimberly Graham determined Dalton Meyer, the alleged shooter, used reasonable force to protect himself. 62-year-old Stephen Miller died in the incident.